services. We had never sold up Texas, man.
Regular
pockets. I don't know. Go back this way.
gate right here.
I bet you they ain't fired up no pit.
I don't smell nothing.
Nope. They fired up a pit shit. I like that Crown Vic though, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm supposed to get somebody and I say, hey cousin.
For real, I'm your coupon. Like you just never bit. I kind of want a barbecue now that I see it.
Sure, that's what we need to do tomorrow.
Yeah. That might be named D. It's probably D. Navasota. My hand itching. They say you're going to get money with your hand itching.
It depends on which market I care about, which is just superstition. Because I try not to believe in that superstitious.
For a country, you know, this is going to be all right for a small country town. And I ain't too far from Houston.
You want to move out here, baby?
It's just too far from everything. No, this is going to go straight. It's just too far from everything. Like, that's the only thing. Like, it ain't
the country, right? Where we at?
Yeah, like, it ain't. It's just, I'm more like, it's just too far. That's the only thing.
Is that probably know some of these people?
Nah, for real.
They don't remember my mama. They know my mama.
Cause my mama, my Aunt Ollie, her husband from Navasota. Mm-hmm. Yeah, be from out here. I want to say he went to school out here. He graduated from Navasota. Which way?
Just
picture
this
bro.
They look like a dead end.
Yeah. Yeah, he went to Navasota High School, I think. I think I'm not 100% sure, but he has mentioned Navasota several times. I wouldn't expect them to see like people outside, honestly.
I'm starting to see more people.
Mm-hmm. But now, what was I gonna say? Yeah, we do big and small towns, so if you want me to do y'all town,
you gotta.
Yeah. Y'all want me to do y'all town? Hey man, just be outside.
Yeah,
where the Donos at? Oh, you feel me? Okay. Bones at. Slam
something.
For real. I wouldn't expect to see nobody outside. You know, people, activity. You know what I'm saying?
That table popping.
Nah, for real.
Damn.
And then, like, they probably wait till tomorrow to find the pizza.
More like the most people.
Yeah, they're going to find the pizza.
Really?
You feel me? You're gonna get the word. There you go. That house right there, nice. Mm-hmm. you're gonna come out from the fresh for real though, like no lie. This must be the thing. Whatever street, Clinton. Yeah. I think they go to the hospital. It's some skinny streets. Share the content. But until then, we will see y'all.